Welcome to episode 22 of Let's Play NBA 2K15. My name is Jesse. Joining me, as always, Jorge.
Hello.
Jorge, you got trounced.
I did not get trounced.
Week. Yeah, you did.
Only in one period.
You were up 3-1 in the series.
Well.
And I came back, so
happens.
Now we're going to be playing the Washington Wizards. And, well, Jorge will be playing as them. Okay, so the Wizards go up one game.
Get wrecked.
Wizards go up two games. I get a game. Okay, let's do it. Okay, I have to win a lot. I have to win three games now to move on to the finals. Do you think you can beat me once, Jorge?
Yeah.
You think you can beat me once ever at this and not in third overtime? By like half a point?
You can't get half a point, you dang fool. Have you ever basketball?
Have you ever basketball? I like the new Wizards logo. I guess it's not that new. But I like it better than the old Wizards.
You're a wizard, Harry.
Cool. Cool. Cool.
I'm a what?
Can this whole video just be you doing Harry Potter by yourself? I think that'd be rad.
Rad,
yeah. So, Harry, are you excited? You have a lot of guys that can hit threes on your team.
Brandon Knight.
This is how you're going to beat me. I can barely breathe.
Oh, because you're so worried.
No, it's my throat.
Team foul is zero.
Game hasn't started yet. Smarty pants.
Chill. Who's this? Alec Burks, you're going down. Shit, baby, shit.
I think you're the one that is going to be going down, Jorge. Oh, look how early on.
Okay.
Yeah. Burksy.
I just gotta get used to this. Come on. Oh. Break your ankle, dude. Break your dang ankles.
My dankles?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Got it. Harkless. Aldridge. Oh, close, Burks.
Burks is garbage. Yeah!
Great.
Take that. Bradley Beal. Kills it. Kills it.
All right, Brandon Jennings. Come on, Maurice. Saturday was a great victory for
him. And if you want to look at one thing, hey. Tony Booth. Makes things a lot easier for you offensively when you're knocking down that three ball. Aldridge dishes to Burks. Outside Jennings takes a shot at the elbow.
Hey.
Wow.
Okay, tie ball game. Be Jens.
Whoa!
Goaltending? How was that goaltending?
Yeah, wrecked. Did you see those tricks?
Your one trick. Please, thank you. Lamarck Allnetridge.
Shut your mouth.
Kudos to the person whose name is Dietrich. That gave me that nickname. What was yours, Jorge? All Rimge.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you just got popped. Popped to Molly, I'm sweating.
Oh, where's my guy? There he is. Oh, dang.
There we go. Oh, way far back, Tony. Did you see that? Way behind the line. Tony Booth with the three.
Oh my god. Oh, I didn't think he could shoot threes.
Apparently Maurice can't, so that's good.
No!
Got it. Okay, come on. Let's go. Pass the ball. I don't care about your weird. What a pass. Foul, yeah. 14 on the clock, okay. And here in the first, about
3 minutes in. And here's Jennings outside. Shit.
From way down, Tizzle.
Boy,
tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. All right, Jennings. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him. Here's Knight. And that one goes. Stop taking fouls, Brandon. That's his first one. All right, 14-12.
This is good. Nice!
Why did I hit... I saw... I was like, this is a bad pass to make, and I did it anyway. Right with it, and Jennings picks him up defensively. LaMarcus. Here's Harkless. Ooh, you suck. Why did I not start Wesley Johnson?
Oh,
and the no! Nice. Good jump into me.
Yeah, you think you're boss?
Who? That guy?
Yeah.
He probably does, considering he's in the conference finals.
True.
Oh, Shabazz!
No, Shabazz.
Wesley. Omeka! You son of a gun. Oh, it's my ball. That's fine.
Tony, baby.
Also, that counts as a shot. Or that didn't. But, you know what I mean. Why is Harkless already back out?
Oi.
Tony.
Lucky shot,
okay. Nailed it. Oh, so hard. So good.
Ahoy!
Boom! You see that passing play? That's what that 87% team chemistry will do to you. 125 left to play here in the first. Oh, JaVale. For the three.
Oh, no.
Nothing. Tony Rodden.
Tripping all over myself.
Tripping on gin and juice. Well, that's why they're on the lead. Way back.
Are you?
No. I'm the opposite of laid back.
Oh shit.
Jimmy Reese. Getting tricky.
It's all good. No! What the?
It's all good, he says. Completely non-sarcastically. Tony! Drives. Whoa, where am I going? Where's Shabazz going, Jorge?
I don't know.
How realistic is this? I can't see, you dumb referee.
Oh, nice rhyming.
Please don't say that.
I can't see, you damn referee. Oh, shit.
No. Oh, Mecca! You suck, Mecca. Oh. Yeah!
Dang.
Screwed up there. There's no chance. Why are both pre-drag and Shabazz out? This is my nightmare. Why is it like my seventh, like my C team? Why is my C team the team that's out right now?
Because you guys think you're so cool.
What a catch.
What was that?
I caught it.
Was that supposed to be a pass?
Yeah.
Oh. Why'd you pass it?
So I could shoot it from closer.
You had like 1 second.
I had 2 seconds on the clock. I thought I could make that pass. Clearly not. Also wasn't expecting a lob there, but maybe that's just me.
How strong do you think he is?
He doesn't need to lob that. He's taking extra time off the clock.
Oh, tripping. Oh, making you trip. Ahoy!
Alright, tie ball game. Nice.
Dang. Jimmy Reese.
Yeah! Wesley
Johnson.
Wesley Snipes. Get it? Because he snipes the ball.
Yeah. I got it.
Also, Wesley Snipes the actor.
Get the... Oi! It's all good!
The amount of times I've heard you say oi and then it's all good in this series is too many. for two.
It's all good. It's all good.
Pre-drag. Yeah, that was intentional. I did not mean to do that at all.
Oh!
Come on, pre-drag. You suck. I hate pre-drag. Have I made that abundantly clear so far?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my.
Got Shabazz. I also don't like Shabazz very much.
What do you mean? He just scored.
And?
He's good, man. He's good. He's Shabazz.
Play defense, Shabazz! You monster!
Wizards.
Sick pass. Sick, sick, sick. Why is it like C team?
Oh!
You got rocked, dude.
It's okay! No, it's not okay!
What a dumb attempt at a shot.
Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Seriously, like, pre-drag? Shabazz is playing, like, a shooting guard? Like, I don't get it.
It's okay. It's okay. Oh! Now what?!
You suck. Wesley.
Oi.
Well, why is this charging. Suddenly, why is this suddenly happening just
charging.
Now? Come on. Yeah! Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I don't like this Wesley Snipes character.
Tell that to the tax bureau. What do they call the IRS? Got it. Nailed it.
Why?
Thank you. Whoa!
Thank you.
Dumb pass.
What are you doing?
Fouling you!
Fucking tool.
Good one. Got me.
Alec Burks.
Like Calico Cat.
Now, here is Knight. He's covered closely. Ah!
So psyched.
The baby hook? Is that what it was called?
I don't think so. Alec is disappointing today. Like, why are you going so...
More like my defense is just too good. Damn it.
At least you cut yourself off like 5 seconds too early.
Oh shit. Whoa! Did you pause it?
Yes.
Okay.
Our screen cut out.
Okay, good. What the hell? Okay, good.
Good!
Yeah!
Oh, you had to kick that ball?
Of course.
Such an ass.
For the dramatic effect.
Traumatic?
Dramatic. And traumatic as well.
Not very traumatic.
Traumatize everyone around. Oh, whoops.
Alec!
Nice. Good defense, guys. Oh, jokes. Damn it. Oi!
Are you serious?
No!
Oh, Mecca! What the hell? Yo, that was not needed. It was our ball. What? Come on! Who's this Nikola Mirotic guy? The hell, Mecca? It's rad, you're like 35. How did you not break all your bones doing that?
Come at me, bro. Dang.
Oh, Mecca's just on fire. Meet the club. Nice defense.
He can fly, can he? He'll make you forget he's a point guard sometimes. Yeah, when he does decide to attack the basket, Kevin, he can do it with the best of them. And this is the time to attack with these two teams. Oh, Jesus.
Got it. Are you... Moronic has like 8 steals already.
Oh, jeez.
Why would you make that pass? I don't get it. Oh, Mecha Okafor wants it.
Oh, no!
I paused it.
Good. Hey! Man. Alright! You're good. You're good.
Here's Johnson. 7 points in the game. Dishes to Roten. No, you it's back to Jennings. It could go. No, it doesn't count. Why do you suck at passing? Why would you throw it? Shh. Quiet. Fans, be quiet. That didn't actually count. The hell, Omeka.
Oh man, this is good. Wait, I wanted to see.
No.
Oh, play. Brandon Knight.
Half of your points, basically.
Basically. Because he's such a beast.
Uh huh.
Dwight Howard, what a tool. Oh!
Dwight!
Beast!
Dwight!
I broke your ankles and I got and one.
You sound like you've never played basketball before. Can I say that? Is that rude to say? Because everything that you say. Nice shot. Good shot.
Boy.
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 Boy. Boy. Okay, Dwight.
I don't know why my guy was moving.
I don't know why Dwight decided to lunge at you with that jump. Can't just jump straight up. Has to be direct. 3.
No.
Nice. Where are anyone trying to rebound?
Oh man.
Okay, Moronic. No. What? Dwight Howard is the worst.
Aye.
Ooh, the Sizzler. That's Brandon Jennings' nickname. Brandon the Sizzler. Jeez.
Come the on, Sizzler.
Guys. Step your game up. It's because Giannis is gone or some garbage.
Oh! Sick defense. Tony Booth!
Sick defense. Way to just let him walk in. Nobody else try to guard anyone. Oh, look, I threw that ball away. Oh, good. I'm going to lose this game. Or he's finally going to beat me. Why are you calling a timeout?
I don't know.
Is it to put on my just team of minor leaguers?
Chilling, dude. Just chilling.
Oh, Miritich. Okay. Come on, guys. You don't have to slap him in the back of the head. Jeez. Jeepers.
Jeepers creepers. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh wait, no, I'm on that.
Okay, Brandon. Can we get this back, please?
Are you feeling the pressure?
Not really.
You should be. Oh!
Like, if Dwight Howard would play defense. That'd be really dope, I think. And if I would stop giving the ball to Miritich, I already forgot how to say it. What kind of pass is that? Why are you trying to do that? I'm not asking you to be fancy, I'm asking you to pass the ball. Are you kidding me?
Dang, yo. Oh, wow.
And there we go. Excellent release. Wow, really? Missed that? Thanks. Ooh. Like, I can't do any... What am I supposed to do then?
Ooh, Bradley Beal!
I don't care. Don't put on pre-drag or Shabazz. Don't do anything stupid. Take Dwight Howard off.
Why don't you take him off yourself? Oh, no. Oh!
What? You didn't even get it?
Oh, my God. Are you serious?
Why was I him? I'm not hitting this. I'm not hitting
this.
It's
just telling you, like, you suck. You should control who you pass to.
Whoa, Dwight Howard scored. Sick. That's a first.
Jesus!
Get to him!
Damn, two-pointer. 13-5 run. Shit, son. Nice. I didn't mean to do that.
Uh-huh.
I didn't. Oh.
See that seam? See that seam I found? Call me the seamstress. Don't call me that, actually.
Oh, shit. That spun the wrong way.
Nice.
I didn't mean to do that.
That's you. Nice pass. Good pass. What I wanted. Alec sucks today. Or I suck as him? Sweet. Shabazz.
What a beast.
Oh, I'm getting big preaching from the announcers.
Dang it, Shabazz. Oh no.
Dwight,
come back.
Yay!
Shit, son, making a comeback.
Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, come on, let's tie this game up on this play. Oh, good, my C team is out again. Oh, getting cocky for some reason. Tie ball game, Jorge. How's that 13-5 run looking?
Not good.
Not good anymore, considering it's 54-54.
Yeah.
So battle of the defensive stalwarts. How did I ever get to 100 against you? Like, how bad did you end up playing that I could get there?
Another shooting foul? I don't know, man.
Apparently, like, a lot.
I think these Wizards are just really good.
And the Raptors are just really bad?
Yeah.
Oh, he's finally willing to admit it. What a shot, Wesley Snipes.
Shut your mouth.
/Blade Runner. I don't remember Blade. He's in Blade. Blade Runner was Harrison Ford. I was Demolition Man. Ooh, that's also a cool nickname.
Demolition Man?
Yeah.
Yeah.
For Wesley Johnson? Wesley Demolition Man Johnson?
Shit.
Are you kidding me? You just threw it at his back. No one asked you for this, Shabazz. No one asked you to be here. Why?
Oh, no. This is going poorly.
What a shot. Is that LaMarcus? Tony. Tony Roten's my only good player today. Tony. I see. I'm saying names like you now. What a move. He runs in a large circle. Get up there, come on!
Yeah! Whew! Was that Bradley?
No, just Jimmy Reese.
Oh, dang. Whatever. Oh, shit.
Get up!
Oh, yeah, Jimmy!
Shad, but you said Jimmy weird.
Yeah. Guys, please don't make me make in front of me. Shabazz!
Whoa, goaltending. Loser.
Shag now. Oh, cut out. Can you pause it?
No.
No.
I have now. What a shot. Could have taken way more time with that. Alright, the fourth. You're up by two. One, two. See if Jorge can pull this one out. Brandon Jennings. No! 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 It's Brighton Pre-Drag!
Oh!
It's Pre-Drag!
What the hell? I felt the vibrations.
What is Pre-Drag playing that he has to be out right now? Because Jennings is also out, which means that he's my point guard. Is Pre-Drag my shooting guard? That's horrendous. That makes me so sad. I never want a shooting guard that has three-pointers.
Ahoy!
Get there!
Ow!
Pre-Drag, you are a machine for pigs. You are like that amnesia game machine. Pat! I'm gonna...
Oh, get off me, bruh.
What was that, Brandon? Are you trying to fake out that you're doing work? It's a video game. No one believes you. Are you serious? Stop running into each other, you freaking idiots. These guys are animals. How do I call a timeout?
Oh my. Oh no, Alec Burks, are you serious?
Okay. I refuse to let Pre-Drag play anymore.
Oh, Harkless.
Good timeout call. Couldn't have done that 20 seconds ago.
Tony Booth, everyone. Oh, no.
Yeah, good, Emeka. You don't jump at players to block them. Wow. You...
Oh, no. What?
What a pass!
What?
Boom! Oh Jesus my God! Christ. Did you see that?
Jesus Christ!
Oh.
Oh. I don't know why I did that.
Look who came out, and I'm doing decent. Oh. Not. Dwight / whoever else I had. Who was Pre-Drag?
Legich.
Pre-Drag is a post-drag as well. And a current drag, during drag.
No!
I can't believe that this is happening. Oh! Okafor to Burks! If that was Pre-Drag, he would have thrown the ball at Miritich.
Ah!
He's got it. No timeouts. No timeouts, Boston.
It's always Alec Burks. They always look at Alec Burks. Okafor.
I don't care. I refuse to use my 90, like my 89 overall Dwight Howard. If Emeka Okafor is going to be as good as he is. Nice shot! I screwed the pooch there. What the heck? LaMarcus!
Oh, jeez. No!
Burks. Are you serious? Why do I even get good players if I only play decent with crappy ones? I don't get it. My 71 overall is better than both of my 89s.
I can't argue with that.
But it bounced off of your head! I'm gonna lose this game because my team can't catch
basketball. Oh, no!
Really, Emeka? Didn't want to dive for that one? What a shame. No, it's LaMarcus. Why are you... Oh. Okay. Why is Dwight out? Why is Dwight out? I didn't put Dwight out. Tie ball game. Minute 27 left, Jorge. This is where we separate the men from the boys, and where Dwight Howard ultimately blows this game for me.
Okay.
Beal,
everyone. Beal.
What's your college Beal plan like? Never mind. That was way funnier in my head.
Who's on him?
Alright, here we go, Jorge. Oh god, this is so fun. Is your heart racing?
No.
Oh, okay, mine is. That might just be me being sick.
Oi!
Go. Don't run out!
Stop clapping, you dang fools.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Move! No, don't move, I mean.
Move. He moved for you. Yes, yes, yes. Up by two. Okay, is that Dwight? No, it's Harkless. Okay. Go, please.
Jesus Christ.
Foul!
No!
That's Dwight.
Howard. No, what the hell are you doing crouching? Crouch.
Dwight Howard!
White Howard, everyone.
You are the worst. Dwight Howard is the worst. Can I trade him? In the playoffs?
Oh! No! 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 Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, no.
Nice.
Why would you foul Brandon Jennings?
Can you...
Shut your mouth, okay? Don't need to hear your sass.
Yes, you can only tie me. Oh. Don't put pre-drag out. Do not! Okay, good. Nice.
Oh my god, are you serious?
You're just gonna keep fouling me? I don't know, that's fine. Dwight Howard's probably gonna shoot it into my own net and get 4 points somehow. He's like 3-1.
Oh,
please.
Excellent release. All right, it's over.
Yes.
I don't believe this. I don't believe this. Why? Why?
Why what?
Why did this happen?
Tony Booth! Yeah! See, I threw it. Like, I spiked that ball. Well, looks like the Boston Celtics live another day. Join us next episode for Game 6. Check out dgamecast.com, and we'll see you guys next week. Bye-bye.